गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, थर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी विल रीड आवर चैप्टर 7, डेवलप द टैलेंट्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर मॉरल साइंस बुक्स पेज नंबर 34. स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल रीड अबाउट द टैलेंट्स. देयर आर सम टैलेंट्स लाइक डांसिंग, सिंगिंग, पेंटिंग, स्विमिंग. सो what are talents? God has given everybody some talents, means some special qualities. In fact, it is our duty that we should identify our talents and then we should develop them. If we are not doing this duty, then it is injustice to God. So sometimes we think that only those people are talented, those who are very good in studies or very good in dancing or singing. No student, it is not good. The person who can play well or love others is equally talented, like a singer or dancer. Here some are examples in your books, books like elephant. You can see students, elephant, it is very big in size, but it is very strong. It can lift heavy objects. Like this, another spider. Spider is not very attractive, but its home is very beautiful. It is very talented designer. Like this, another examples are also there, like squirrel. Squirrel is very small. Everybody says that the squirrel is very small, but it is also very talented because it is very active. It can climb on the huge trees. Like that also a macaw. It is not very powerful, but it is very beautiful. It looks very beautiful. So students, no doubt everyone is talented. So it's our duty that we should identify our talents and we should develop them. Here is a story related to this chapter. We will now discuss this story. Once there are two boys, Kiran and Rajiv. They were very good friends. They studied in the famous school in the city, and Rajiv, he is very good in studies. But Kiran, he is not very good in studies. His grasping power is very low. One day Rajiv found that Kiran was very depressed. He is very sad. And Rajiv asked him, "Why you are sad?" And then Kiran said that everyone in class mocked me that I am not good in studies, and every time I get less marks. But Rajiv consoled him. He told that everybody is weak in some areas and everyone is good in some areas. Then Kiran said that, "I am not good in studies, but dear, I am very good in swimming." Inspired by his friend's word, then Kiran practiced his swimming habit, and one day he became a very good swimmer. He participated in swimming competition and he got first prize. And his older friends, all the classmates who sometime mocked him before, then after when he got the prize, everyone congratulated him and told him, carried him on their shoulders. So he thanked Rajiv. Kiran thanked Rajiv that he helping him to identify his talents in swimming. So my dear students, we learned from this lesson that everyone is equally talented. God has given us some talents. So it's our duty, we should identify and develop our talents. Here are some questions in your book on page number 38. Who is giver of all the talents? Do you know who is giver of all the talents? Yes, God is the giver of all the talents. Second question is, what is considered an injustice done to God? The answer of this question, students, if we will not identify and develop our talents, it will be injustice to God. Next is, who is talented, a singer or a football player? The answer is, a singer or a football player is equally talented. So, next portion is true or false. Second one is true or false. First, one way or other, all are talented. This is true or false? One way or other, all are talented. Yes, it is true. Second one is, we should waste our talents. We should waste our talents. Student, it is false. Next one is, talents are gifts from God. God has given us talents, so this is true. And your homework is Solve page number 38. Solve page 38 on your books as well as on your copies. Okay, students, thank you.